I did not want to sit in unhappiness, right? I was trying to find what good is coming out of this. Okay. I was no longer being told I sucked all the time. I was being told that I wouldn't make anything out of my life, right? I wasn't told all the negative things anymore, right? Mm-hmm. I had two children that loved and adored me that I had to, keep alive and take care of. So there were so many things that were going on in my life that were good still, right?